So let's recap lesson one. Our task was to learn what is user experience. And the steps we followed were, we defined user experience and we gave you a super awesome example and demonstrated how a Need for Speed and Porsches is a really great example of user experience.
That was my favorite step.
Yes. And the second step was we disambiguated UI from UX. We talked a little bit about the difference between visual and non-visual code. We also gave you two really great examples of how to improve your app's user experience today with the sign-in and checkout flow. And we also touched on low-res wireframing, which is a really great technique for starting at the high level and not focusing on the details to start with. So in lesson two, you're going to learn how to make applications that people love to use by focusing in on your end user. But before we get into lesson two, you're going to watch some interviews from some real users.
Yeah, and as you're watching these videos of real users actually interact with applications, make a note of what makes them unhappy and what makes them happy in these applications.
And also make a mental note of whether the things they mention are related to visual or non-visual code.